If you're using a washing machine
and you're discharging your laundry water down the sink, there's a good chance you're contributing to microplastics in the ocean.
But don't panic. I'm going to show you how to make this very simple, low-cost and stylish filter that will significantly reduce the amount of synthetic fibres you send down the drain and into the ocean. There are a number of good commercial filters on the market, such as Coral Ball and Guppy Friend, and I've put links and tips at the end of this video.
We went to the $2 shop, and this is all you need. Some sort of plastic basket. It can be a rectangle or a round one. That was about $2.50. You need one of these fine mesh wash bags. I think they're for bras. $2.50. And you need one of these scrunchies, loofahs, whatever you call these things. You get these for $1 at Chemist Warehouse right now. Or this bag was $2.50 for three. Maybe you don't need to buy three because you've got extra packaging, extra plastic. Either untie it or cut that string right there. Now the purpose of this is to slow the water coming out of that pipe. So your pipe out of the pipe discharging your washing machine water is going to have a bit of a force to it. You want to slow that down and let everything settle out. So you're simply spreading it out and piling it up in the middle. Then you're taking your mesh bag. And if you can find the zipper, and putting them all into your mesh bag. Doesn't really matter which way. Ideally, you want more fabric down underneath. Now, don't forget, this is the fine mesh. You get coarse ones, but you want as fine as possible. And if you really want to splurge and spend another $2.50, you could put two mesh bags. Right, so you've got your loofery thing, your mesh bag. You could probably do without a basket, but I just find it adds some structure and helps hold it together in the sink. And then the next part is to put the hose in and install it. Simply put it in your sink, take your laundry pipe discharge, put it on top. I tend to just kind of put it in the middle, not push it all the way down, so the water goes through as much of that plastic as fiber as possible. Put it on top, zip it back up. If you want, if you feel you need to, you might put a clothes peg to stop the hose pouring out. I haven't had any issues so far. Then when it's done, you can either let it dry in there. I found it dries quite nicely in the sink, or you can take it out and put it in the sun or drain it on a piece of newspaper and let it just dry. But I'm finding it dries very quickly by itself. So there you go. This is just from two washes. See some of the gunk. It's actually quite an amazing amount of stuff that comes out of a laundry pipe that I've never really appreciated before. And if I just open this up, there's some scary looking stuff in here that I don't even want to know what that is. So again, this isn't to catch 100% of everything that's coming out of your machine, but it's certainly catching a lot of fibers, and that's definitely better than nothing.